Yeah, for me it's easy. I basically almost only play Automobilista because it is my sandbox where I get to have a little bit of fun.
This is, I think it's the same game for both of us, Niels.
Yeah.
It's called Accolade Grand Prix. And people who are racing late 80s, they will for sure know this game.
I think currently in F1, I really like Kimi because he doesn't really give. He doesn't care. He's not about the marketing. He's there because he likes it.
My favorite driver of all times is Damon Hill. I always favor the underdog. Damon Hill, he really was the underdog. Was always fighting Michael Schumacher. So no, my favorite real driver, Damon Hill. The ability to be able to create things out of the blue.
I think superpowers are overrated. I mean, if you could know the future, for example, what fun would it be? In general, I think superpowers are a bit overrated, and we're better off without them.